there's also an important focus on looking at which communities we want to delve into. So for example, one of the things that we're looking at for 2024 is to go heavy into music. So it's about talking to these different IP stakeholders, event organizers, all of these guys, all of these creator communities that have their own existing market bases, which we feel are aligned to the brand values and to the company values as well.